Just like the letter E is one of the most versatile letters in the alphabet, so too is the Mercedes-Benz E-Class. This line of luxury cars comes in sedan, coupe, convertible, and wagon body styles, with a range of engines that cover all bases, from fuel-sipping diesel to a monster V8 that makes 577 horsepower in the AMG E63S. According to the professional reviews and data that drive our rankings, any E-Class model is an excellent choice for a luxury car, thanks to its potent powertrains, opulent interior, strong safety scores, and top-notch predicted reliability rating. The E-Class isn't just about high-tech features like command, however. This car has some throwback touches as well, like an analog clock and gauges that give the cabin plenty of old-world appeal. The 2016 Mercedes-Benz E-Class sedan and wagon models seat 5 people, and our analysis indicates that both you and your passengers will be comfortable. If you go for the E-Class coupe or cabriolet models, seating capacity drops to 4. If you go for the E-Class coupe, know that the rear seat is smaller, with limited head and